Today we will discuss about some multiplication tricks in mathematics for two-digit numbers. We can multiply this two-digit number multiplication in three steps. Example problem is 42 into 51. For the sum, we should mark three places here. First we multiply the tens place in 42 and tens place in 51. 4 twos are 4 fives are 20. We should write in hundreds place 20. Next step is we should multiply the ones place of 42 and ones place of 51. 2 ones are 2. We should write ones place in ones place in the answer. 2 ones are 2. The next step is we should multiply these two numbers and these two numbers. 5 twos are 10 plus 4 ones are 4. 10 plus 4 is 14. But we should not write 14 in the middle place. We should write 4. And this 1 we should write in this place as a reminder. Next, 2, 4, 1, 2. That means 2142. 42 into 51 answer is 2142. If we do this problem in normal multiplication, we will get the same answer here, 2142. In easy method, we can do by following these steps. If we take another problem, 56 into 32. Here also we have to follow the same steps. First step is we should draw three places in the answer. Next one, tens place and tens place should multiply. 5 threes are 15. In ones place and ones place we should multiply. 6 twos are 12. We should not write 12 here. 2 and 1 is, as a reminder, we write here in the next place. Next step is these two we should multiply and add these answers. 6 threes are 18 plus 5 twos are 10. 18 plus 10 is 28. Here also we got 2 digit number, so we write the 8 here and 2 here. Now we should add 2, 9, 7, 1, 1792. If we do the normal multiplication, 56 into 32, 2 6 are 12, 2 5 are 10, 10 plus 1, 11. 3 6 are 18, 3 5 are 15, 16, 2, 9, 7, 1. We will get the same answer. If we take another complicated problem, 97 into 49. Here also we have to follow the same steps. First you draw three lines in the answer. First multiply tens place and tens place. 9 fours are 36. Ones place and ones place, second step is 7 nines are 63. 3 here and 6 here. Now we should multiply these two numbers and these two numbers. 9 4, 7 4s are 28. plus 9 9 is 81. 8 plus 1, 9. 2 plus 8, 10. Here we got 108. We should take the last digit and write here. This 10 is, we should write here. Now if we add, we will get 3. 9 plus 6, 15. 6 plus 1, 7. 3 plus 1, 4. 4753. Like this, we do the multiplication in easy method.